Come on, we're almost there. There it is. Home. I hope Mom is okay. Carmina! Oh, thank God. I was so worried.
Mom.
Kids, go back inside. I'll be right there. What's wrong?
There is a whole train full of people to help us. But the highwaymen, the twins, they took Rush. Everyone else was killed.
Oh my God.
It was terrible.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
I never should have gone out there, Mom.
Oh, honey.
What are we gonna do now?
I don't know. I don't know.
I mean, no one's coming to help us. We're on our own. It's just us.
Shh. Let's get you both inside. You can tell me the whole story. Thank you for bringing her home. All right, guys. You know how to handle a gun. You know your way around this valley better than anybody.
So?
So? Sitting around moping isn't doing any good. Look, Rush was supposed to help us build someplace safe. Now, it's up to us. There are brave people here scattered around. We just have to find them.
Bring everyone together. Show them we can stand up to the highwaymen. Mom, it's not gonna be easy.
I know. But it's our only choice. Hello. No wind, no storms. Good day to hunt if you can keep away from the highwaymen.
Yeah, I know. Honestly, didn't think Carmina would come back, let alone with help.
I'd like to talk about something.
Whatever else happens, I'm glad Carmina made it back.
Cap, have you got a minute?
I keep trying to tell people to drink their own piss. It's the only sane way to stay hydrated these days.
Hello.
Auntie Kim says we can't go outside the walls, and if we do and see a highwayman, run. And if the highwayman catches us, scream and fight back.
I don't know. I've watched a highwayman from on top of the wall, and they're always laughing and having fun.
Hello.
Nice day, huh?
Working my ass off here, but... Feels worth it.
Any materials we find will be put to good use. Place may not look pretty, but it's our safety that matters most.
Honestly, didn't think Carmina would come back, let alone with help. Don't know what we'll do when we run out of duct tape.
We're gonna have to get serious about building this place up.
Hello.
Howdy.
I'd like to talk about something.
Whatever else happens, I'm glad Carmina made it back.
What to build today?
So, this is it. Home. Mom's right. The two of us can work together to build this place back up. Anytime you need a hand, give me a call. I'll come fight by your side, Cap. You don't mind if I call you Cap, right? Captain of Security just sounds, well, a little formal. Listen, you have been put through the ringer. If you want to freshen up with a change of clothes before we get started, there's some stuff over there. You should probably talk to Mom. She'll give you the rundown on what we can do for Prosperity.
Honestly, didn't think Carmina would come back, let alone with help.
I just hope that one day, Nick, Carmine, and I can fly the skies as a family again.
So much food for thought, it's like a feast. Working my ass off here.